rowboat. It's raising up. Gonna open that lock soon. If he's going up or down. Yeah, he's going up. So that's the end bit over there. Yeah, that's the front of the boat. The engine at the back. It's coming up. Here, mate. Right. You okay? That's coming up now. It's coming up fast now. Phoenix, number one. It's all up now, I think. Yeah? Yes. Then some water from that lock. go. I think I'm gonna get a bit closer. There you go. Very high block. You can see the water down. It's where it came from. Big difference. You're going up?
Yeah.
You came from underneath that way?
Yeah.
It's a big difference, big height.
Yeah, it's the only way of going uphill on the water.
Oh.
It's like a staircase.
Oh. Where are you travelling to?
Gas Street, Pearson.
Oh, Gas Street? Oh, okay. o'clock to close it. Get again in that lock, close that, and let the water in from the other lock to go up, and it'll do that a few times till it gets to the level, the river level. I think it's gonna go around to the gas street. It's gonna go around. It's quite a distance, especially by boat. It's gonna close that lock.
Ah,
hello, mate. Are you okay? You gonna go on the boat?
Yeah.
Alright.
Honestly, this is not a good lesson of luck. Too much going on.
How many locks you got to go?
About nine.
About nine locks? Yeah,
you get them from the top here and then you have to
go
through
all those
bridge locks.
Oh, great.
I've got help now.
He's got another nine locks to go to Gastreet. Get there to Gastreet.
Well, it should be there by 2 o'clock.
2 o'clock.
Yeah. Hopefully, there'll be moorings.
You get help now.
Yeah. If there's no mooring, we're knackered.